Heartbreaking news for all 1,000 Pound Sister fans. Tammy was going through old photos on her mobile today and found a pic of her giving birth to her first child. After seeing that, he smiles for a long time. She then shares with her sister the feeling of having her first child. We will know more about that topic at the end of the video, but before that there is one more important thing that we have not shared with you, and that is Tammy Slayton's glamorous makeover, a symbol of transformation and friendship. Tammy Slayton, renowned from the show 1000 LB Sisters, recently enjoyed a transformative makeup session during a girls' trip with her close friend Haley Michelle. This momentous occasion was a testament to Tammy's remarkable journey from being over 700 pounds and immobile to now thriving after shedding an incredible 400 pounds through weight loss surgery in 2022. Tammy's life-threatening ordeal in 2022 served as a wake-up call, prompting her to embark on a life-changing path towards health and vitality. Today, she radiates newfound energy and confidence, relishing in activities she once thought impossible, including travel and socializing. Central to this newfound joy is her cherished friendship with Haley, blossoming since they met in 2023. The recent social media post featuring Tammy receiving a makeup makeover from Haley garnered widespread attention and admiration from fans. In the snapshots, Tammy exuded confidence, sitting comfortably as Haley worked her magic. Followers were quick to shower Tammy with compliments, praising both her stunning appearance and the authenticity of her friendship with Haley. Despite initial skepticism and accusations aimed at Haley for allegedly exploiting Tammy's fame, their bond has only grown stronger over time. Haley's genuine intentions were affirmed when she revealed her substantial following on TikTok, shutting down doubters and solidifying her commitment to Tammy's well-being. Tammy, in turn, has staunchly defended Haley, emphasizing the genuine nature of their friendship through heartfelt social media posts. Tammy's embrace of makeup and experimentation with cosmetics symbolize her newfound freedom to explore and enjoy life fully. No longer confined by her weight, she now revels in expressing herself through fashion and beauty, unencumbered by size limitations. Her transformation serves as an inspiration to many, demonstrating the profound impact of self-care and self-love. Looking ahead, fans eagerly anticipate the upcoming season of 1000 LB Sisters, which promises to delve deeper into Tammy's post-weight loss journey. From her evolving friendship with Haley to potential milestones and challenges, viewers are eager to witness Tammy's continued growth and perhaps even her journey towards skin removal surgery, addressing the physical remnants of her remarkable transformation. In essence, Tammy Slayton's glamorous makeover not only highlights her physical transformation but also celebrates the enduring power of friendship and the resilience of the human spirit. Tammy Slayton addresses relationship rumors with Haley Michelle amid speculation. Amid swirling rumors surrounding the nature of her relationship with Haley Michelle, Tammy Slayton took to social media to set the record straight once and for all. Treating her followers to a TikTok glimpse of her recent girls' trip with Michelle and their friend Paola Roman, Slayton chose the track "Friends" by Marshmello and Anne-Marie as the backdrop. With the lyrics boldly displayed on screen, she left no room for misinterpretation. "Friends/we're just friends/so don't go look at me with that look in your eye." In a clear effort to dispel any speculation, she reinforced the message with a straightforward caption, "We're just friends." Speculation surrounding their relationship intensified as Michelle, known as the Paranormal Princess, garnered increased visibility on Tammy's Instagram. Addressing the issue head-on, Slayton captioned a recent photo of herself and Michelle embracing by a lake with a heartfelt message, "Spiritual sisters, our powerful connection, we don't have to explain anything to anyone. You are my best friend, blue heart dot." However, despite Slayton's attempts to clarify their bond, some fans remained skeptical, with concerns ranging from a potential romantic involvement to accusations of Michelle using Slayton for clout. The genesis of these rumors may stem from Slayton's candid discussions about her fluid sexuality. In a TikTok video from January, she responded to a commenter's inquiry about her LGBTQIA+ affiliation, stating, "I'm a supporter of everybody." She elaborated, sharing her identification as pansexual and her decision to step back from relationships with men following the passing of her husband, Caleb Willingham, in June 2023. Slayton emphasized the importance of love and acceptance, affirming, "Love is love. Everybody deserves love whether they're gay, straight, trans, pan, bi, non-binary, or whatever. I'm just a lover." In conclusion, Tammy Slayton's public clarification reaffirms the platonic nature of her relationship with Haley Michelle, underlining the value of friendship and understanding in the face of unfounded speculation. Tammy Slayton clarifies relationship status with Haley Michelle amid speculation, a journey of friendship, transformation, and loss. Tammy Slayton, known for her role in 1000 LB Sisters, recently took to TikTok to dispel any rumors surrounding her relationship with Haley Michelle. With the help of Marshmello and Anne-Marie's hit track, Friends, Slayton definitively stated their bond as purely platonic. The video, featuring Slayton, Michelle, and their friend Paola Roman, captured a moment of camaraderie while the catchy lyrics of the song scrolled across the screen in bold letters. In her accompanying caption, Slayton succinctly wrote, "We're just friends, aiming to put an end to any speculation regarding their relationship dynamics." The speculation had arisen as Michelle began appearing frequently in Slayton's social media posts, prompting questions from fans about the nature of their connection. Notably, a recent snapshot of Slayton and Michelle posing together in swimsuits fueled further curiosity, with inquiries about whether Michelle was simply a friend or potentially something more. Slayton's response to such inquiries remained consistent, "just best friends." However, amidst the scrutiny, some commenters voiced concerns about Michelle's intentions, accusing her of seeking attention or leveraging Slayton's fame for personal gain. Michelle, however, clarified that their friendship extended far beyond social media, emphasizing the depth of their bond and Slayton's own initiative in sharing more about their adventures together. Slayton's journey, particularly her dramatic physical transformation following bariatric surgery in 2022, has been well documented. She astounded fans by shedding an impressive 440 pounds, marking a significant milestone in her quest for better health and vitality. Notably, Slayton's social media presence reflected her newfound confidence, as she proudly shared full-body selfies without filters or medical apparatuses, showcasing her progress and resilience. However, amidst her triumphs, Slayton faced profound personal loss with the unexpected passing of her husband, Caleb Willingham, in 2023. The tragedy reverberated through her family, as captured in emotional moments shared by her older half-brother, Chris Combs, and sister, Amanda Halterman. Their raw reactions underscored the magnitude of their grief and the devastating impact of losing a loved one. As Slayton navigates the complexities of fame, friendship, and personal transformation, her journey serves as a testament to the resilience of the human spirit. Through triumphs and tribulations alike, she continues to inspire audiences with her unwavering authenticity and determination to live life on her own terms. In conclusion, Tammy Slayton's clarification regarding her relationship with Haley Michelle offers a glimpse into the complexities of navigating public scrutiny while remaining true to oneself. Amidst the noise of speculation and judgment, Slayton's unwavering commitment to honesty and transparency shines through, reinforcing the power of genuine connections and self-acceptance in the face of adversity.